Okay, this is the AC. I use a infrared camera. It is 75 degrees going in. And it is 56, it bounces around a little bit. Let me move around. Fifty-six coming out. That's a 20 degree difference. So that actually is the proper cooling temperature that comes out. I will check the vent downstairs. Blurred here. 52. So you have the right temperatures that are cooling. So the AC unit may wanna see if it will last you a little bit longer. It's cooling very well.